Better love me, better love me. You need to love me, girl, gonna love me. I wanna love you, girl, let me love you. I'm trying to love you.
Financial here, and I'm back with another video. Welcome to my channel if you are new, and welcome back if you're a returning subscriber. Today's video is going to be a lock count video. Now, I always get the question of how many locks do I have, and honestly, I really don't know. When I first started my journey, I had 275 locks, but since then, I have added some new locks and combined some locks. So we're going to get the official count today. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna count them, and then when I get to 20, I'm gonna put it in a ponytail. And then at the end, I'm going to count those twists and multiply by 20, and that will give me my number. Now, I will count my baby locks and the two locks that I accidentally cut. I will count those separately and just add those to the final count at the end of the video. So, let's count. So to make everything easier, I decided to section off my head. I'm gonna count them in four sections. So I have a left section and a right section, and there's gonna be two that's gonna be counted in the front, and then two that's gonna be counted in the back. And I also went ahead and counted my baby locks and my two locks that I accidentally cut, and I have those right here. So at the end, I can just add them to my final count. So let's get started. And if you guys catch me looking down, it's because I have a movie playing. This isn't is gonna be as entertaining for me as it's gonna be for you, so I definitely need something to watch. So let's get into it. I am just about done. I am looking super duper crazy, but I have the front, I have the whole entire right side of my head counted off, and then I have the front half of the left side. But this ponytail right here only has 16 as opposed to the 20 that the other ponytails have. So I have to remember to write that down. This isn't taking as long as I thought, and it isn't even as bad as I thought. This is actually kind of fun and therapeutic. So I'm going to go ahead and count the back of my head, and I'll come back and let you guys know the final count.
Thank you.
so we're all done. I know I look crazy right now, but that's just the cost of doing that. So let's get right into it. So I have a total of 16 ponytails, and out of the 16, 14 of them have 20. One of them have 16, and then one of them has 17. So the 14 that have the 20, that's 280 locks. And add in the one with the 16 and the one with the 17, that makes 313 locks. Add together the 10 baby locks and the 2 locks that I accidentally cut, that gives you a grand total of 325 locks. So as I first started out, I had 275, and now I have 325. That is a big jump from where I initially started. I actually thought that I would have less than that. I was thinking about 302, 305 something, but 325 was a lot more than I expected. This has been a lot fun, a lot more fun than I thought it was going to be. It was actually kind of therapeutic to go through and count my locks for you guys. So I hope you enjoy. How many locks do you guys have? Does lock count really matter to you? Let me know down in the comment section below. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll catch you guys in the next video.